Hey, so I know I've made this before, just don't remember how long ago. This is a requested video of MySpace where I chill and hang out and rest, and so this is my room and my curtains. I call them vampire curtains, because they're like velvet, and then they have lace, and then underneath that I have the animal print. I used to change them out, but now I just leave it year-round. And then outside my window is the antique roses. I'm hoping to get that one that blooms all season to grow. We have a chair, and this shelf here is all the stuff that I need when I'm in bed. The books I haven't read, my cell phone charger, lotion, nighttime medicine, lip balm. We have a headlamp there. So, and then here's my bed. Another lamp, and then we have my recovery buddy on my bed. There we go. And then I collect hats. I don't know if you can see them. It's pretty dark in here. And then crosses. And the artwork in here, except for this piece and this piece, I did not make. My sweet grass for smudging. It's painted as a forest. My bookcase, my Buddha's up there with candles and more hats. I have angels over there. If I turn on the lamp, it's not much better. I mean, the light. Anyways, so I have these little kitties in a basket that were given to me by my kids. My James Rollins, my turtle, it's Navajo, and there's a big meaning to it, and it's hand-painted, and I can't remember the meaning now. My Buddha, my candles, and my witch's hat up there. These are, I'm gonna have to turn on the light. These are some of my healing stones. I have them spread throughout my room. And there's burn here because I smudge. And Buddha up here has healing stones that he's holding. And then I have healing stones hanging from these cross gaunches. And there's my medicine bag dream catcher. My hats. I have a bowler hat and I have a cowboy hat. And yes, I really wear this out with the horses. And then I have my biker garb for my hair. This leather cap. And then, look. Oh, this is runes. This is, I was wondering where I put those. I'll show you. They're runes. It's not going to focus, but they all have the symbols on them. I was wondering where I put those. And then these are for my hair. On the motorcycle for my braids. And these angels all mean stuff, but I don't want to go into it. And then my leather hanging here. One pair of cowboy boots along with the bat. I have bats everywhere. My equalizers, I call them. And then I have another pair of boots right here. And more books over here that I've read. So we have an Encyclopedia of World Military Aircraft, Medicinal Herbs, Encyclopedia of Herbs, History of Art, an Old Navy book. It's Traditions of the Navy. That is a good, cool book. And Bon Jovi. And then Messages and Papers of the Presidents. What did Jay put in here? I wasn't eating that. And there's just more forest painted in my room. Then we'll go out here. This is the other place that I hang out. For a lot of times I just go out the front door so I don't have to do the stairs. I would sit in my hammock, but the sprinklers were on so it's not dry. So I sit here in my hammock. I can either face this direction or I can face that direction. You see, it's mostly private now that the grapevine's grown in. This used to be a wind chime. It's the sun with the face on, another sun up there. And then I have my hummingbird wind chime up here. These stairs can kill you, I'm telling you. See my hummingbird wind chime. And my room's right there. What happens? I live by the bay. Sometimes you can't talk on the phone. So they usually fly in threes. And apparently the flight path is right over my house today. Alright, well, this is a requested video. I hope that answers your questions and shows you where I hang out, which is probably where I'm going to be hanging out today. Supposed to be around 100 degrees, and I got up early so I could cut that lavender. So, alright guys, I'll see you later. Bye.